strangers at the camp.
I'll explain on the way. Rathma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. The breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry. Mother, Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you!
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise I can learn how to...
Nere, stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key. Nere, you were so loved.
Mother. Nerel.
The way is open. We have to go. But... do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Nelith was after Rothmer. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right?
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtled towards the prophecy's end. It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. Put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further. I need more time.
out of essence.
The prophecy became my burden. There were others that knew. Ones that couldn't understand the nature of such a thing. I knew Anarius would be driven to interfere, believing that it was about him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell.
I'm out of essence.
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before Anarius was.
Cursed
followed. Did this.
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. William, give this to her for me. I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
No. Not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes. Yes. I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, friend.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she?
Thank you.
Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
I need more time. ready yet. Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
And it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.